you go, June. I remember when Isabel and Lena got in a huge fight last year. That got pretty ugly. I remember them going around and making everyone choose sides on everything. But when Isabel came to me crying about how she was tired of all the drama, I just told her to talk it out with Lena, and she did. Things got better. They were friends again. I could have told you that too, June, to just try and talk things out. Maybe you'd still be here if I just told you that. Instead, I was with Lena. What am I gonna do, June? You were supposed to help each other through high school. We were supposed to spend all our time on the beach this summer. Supposed to have sleepovers and stay up all night gossiping. We were supposed to just be kids. I miss you. You didn't deserve this any part of this. If I'd only told you that when you were still here, maybe things would be different. If I had just told somebody what was going on, maybe I wouldn't be sitting here right now. Better. We'd still be together right now. I'm sorry, Joe.